Somebody pray for me. It been a day for me. Yeah, yeah.
Yo, what is up, YouTube? It's your boy Shumanati, aka Grown, back with another vid, bitch. Today, I want to hit you guys with a YouTube first look at the Air Jordan 1 Bread Toe. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, I was able to get my hands on these early. Shout out to my homie who will remain anonymous. He actually scooped these up early. He got an early pair through the GOAT. He shot them to me. He said I could give you guys a chance to check them out firsthand. So I wanted to give you guys some early looks and let you know what to expect if you decide to pick up these Air Jordan 1 Bread Toes. Please make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit the thumbs up on this video. Clickety click that like button. If you're new here, welcome to the show. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Welcome to the family. If you're a regular, welcome back. I appreciate you guys taking time out of your day to just pull up and watch me, watch the channel. Shout out to the whole Illumination Team Dark Skin. Let's get it, man. So this is the Air Jordan 1 Bread Toe. Of course, you have that iconic black and red Nike box. Whenever you see this, you know it is a Air Jordan 1. This is a size 10. The official color code is gym red, black, and summit white. And this is labeled the Air Jordan 1 High OG. This is a size 10. Like I said, my homie, he got this through the GOAT app. Here is actually the GOAT card too as well. They were authenticated. So these are 100% authentic Air Jordan 1 bread toes early. And this is the beginning of February. These do not come out till February 24th. Boom, here they are, guys. And I have to say, offhand, of course, they got that smell. Air Jordan 1s all have that smell. But in hand, these are fire flame, man. You cannot tell the full extent of the leather quality through photos and videos, but in hand, these are fire. These are very similar to the shattered backboard, in my personal opinion. I don't think these are as good as the shattered backboard, but they are damn near close. These are second. This is the second best sneaker to the shattered backboard, in my opinion. But overall, you got that red toe box, you got that red on the heel, you got your white in your lateral medial and your medial side, you got your black swoosh, you got a white midsole, you got a red outsole, you got a black tongue with your Nike Air branding on your tongue. Of course, they came with another set of laces, which are red. They'll come rolled up. But this is similar to an Air Jordan 1 black toe scheme, except you just have the red toe instead of the white. Overall, these are clean. These are a must cop. February 24 for $160 retail price. I definitely recommend you scoop these up. These will be a GR. These will be a general release, but do not sleep on these. These will not sit on shelves. These will sell out. So if you want these, make sure you hit up your plug or hit up whoever you get your kicks from early, or try to get them some raffles, because these are going to fly off the shelves. These will not sit. So don't sleep on these. But the leather quality is amazing. One of the many Jordans that are expected to drop in 2018. There's a slew of everything coming. Jordan brand is for full revenge in 2018. And as of right now, they're killing Adidas. So if they drop a more quality like this, Adidas might not make it to 2019, keeping it 100. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Just wanted to give you guys a quick early look at the Air Jordan 1 bread toe. I hope you guys enjoyed that B-roll footage as well. This is it, guys. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit that thumbs up. Follow me on all my social medias, my Instagram, my Twitter, my Snapchat. I drop them all down below. Shout out to everybody who's been supporting me while I took my small hiatus and just needed some time to get away from YouTube. But I'm back. I'm back with the vids. And here we go, guys. So this was an early look at the Air Jordan 1 Bread Toe. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I see you guys in the next one. Illuminate. So you know how we do about this time. It's Grown and I approve this message. Intangible Entertainment. We famous, bitch. It's Grown. I'm gone.
Whose world is this? The world is yours. The world is yours.
It's mine, it's mine, it's mine. Whose world is this?
Intangible Entertainment, we famous, bitch.